Talk about a wild night. Authorities are investigating after a man brings an alligator into a convenience store.
Hey, man, y'all got beer still? Y'all got beer still?
The incident was caught on camera, as you see, and posted on Facebook. The Florida man is seen holding that alligator with its jaws taped shut as he tries to buy beer. The Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission is investigating. The man says he doesn't remember anything about the night. Authorities say there are laws protecting alligators from being captured or harmed.